15th season of the WNBA starts here today. Welcome to ESPN's presentation of the WNBA draft, presented by Adidas.
With the 9th pick in the 2011 WNBA draft, the Indiana Fever select Jeanette Polan from Stanford University.
Jeanette, you really had to remake yourself as a player during your college career. How do you describe the work your family, your brothers have put in, and you to getting to this moment?
I just am very grateful for all the help that they've given me and, you know, for my teammates and my coaches that have really let me kind of branch out as far as, you know, what position I play.
Well, you might have to do both in Indiana. How do you see yourself doing that?
What I mean, like a lot of the other players have been saying, whatever the team needs, I'm willing to do whatever it takes to, you know, really help the team out.
Congratulations.
Center's top 10 sparkling plays.
Polan. Jeanette Polan decides, I'm going to take it in the backcourt, watch the clock, watch the layup. Are you serious? Ball game. Ball game. Did she get it off in time is the only question. Jeanette Polan travels the length of the court, and you will see, watch her hand, ball gone. Red light on after the ball left. Stanford wins 55-53. Goes to the Final Four. Jeanette Polan after the game on her miraculous last second shot.
It was kind of drawn out. There was 4 seconds left, just enough time to get across the court. I didn't think I'd be able to weave in and out like that, but I mean, it went in and we're going to the Final Four. Papa L'Americana.